This is Ella 8PV transmitting on the shortwave band on 15 meters.
My first instructor used to say, the best part of flying is landing in one piece. Today, you're in charge of bringing us in for a safe landing. And I've already set us up in landing configuration at 65 knots with 10 degrees of flaps and idle power. Keep your aim point on the runway threshold. When you're 10 feet above the runway, it's time to flare. Throttle to idle. Now focus on the end of the runway and pull back slightly on the yoke to aim the nose just above it. Nice. Now apply the brakes to slow us down and bring the plane to a stop. Excellent.
Every aspect of your flying environment is completely user-adjustable. You can fly during the day or at night. Adjust wind speeds and directions at four different altitudes. Turn cloud layers on or off at the touch of a key. And if you get lost, the program includes a radar view to give you a clear picture of your present location. Flight simulator.